Hi everyone, I'm going to do a tutorial of how to rag curl your hair. So I've got like damp wet hair at the moment. I've just washed it and I've dried it a little bit because it gets like really really wet and is really heavy. So I've dried it a little bit with a hairdryer and I've put on some of this Biolage Smoothing Shine Milk because basically my hair goes really frizzy when I take it out of rag curls where it did last time. And now, just to stop it doing that on the ends, because the ends where I used to have it bleached seemed to go really frizzy. As I'm doing it now, you can see, because I've dried a bit already. I'm going to put some L'Oreal Elvive. It's actually night serum on, but I'm just going to put a little bit on the ends to stop those frizzing when I put it in the rag curl. So I'm only just going to put like this tiny bit on, just like on these ends. And a bit more on that side. So hopefully that should help keep it smooth when I put it into the rags. So basically, I'm just gonna brush out my hair because you don't want any knots when you're trying to put the rags in. Brush it out. And then I've got this whole bunch of rags from an old t-shirt of Ben's. And I'm just gonna take one. They want to be about that sort of length, and that one goes a bit thin at the bottom for some reason, but like you want them quite wide so that you can sort of, like, where you go, it's okay, get a section of hair like that, about that sort of size, get the rag, and then get this bottom bit of hair, make sure it's sort of smooth section, get my fringe out of it, sorry, and then get the end. Fold it over into the rag, so you're sort of pinching it, and then just twist it upwards around the rag, like that. And do that as far up as you want the curl, really. I did it on my sister's hair, and she wanted it lower down, so I didn't curl it right up the top, but on my hair, I prefer it further up. And then you just basically tie it in a knot here, and tie my hair in it while I'm at it. This through. And that is the messy first one because it's got a massive bit of string there, but never mind. And so basically you just do that to your whole hair, so I'll do that quickly if I can. Basically, I've got it all done now. The back is a little bit loose actually, but it doesn't matter. The thing is about this, it's not going to make you have perfect ringlets, and you've probably noticed quite a lot of my hair sort of coming out of it like this. But I think that's the nice thing about it. It's not going to be perfect. It's going to be like sort of bedhead, curly look. I'm not really sure. But yeah, so I'm going to leave mine in. I'm not going to do them overnight this time because basically last time I did it overnight, it was quite uncomfortable. I think if you put like, it wasn't too bad if I pushed it to the side like that, because you can sort of sleep on the back of your head or like push them up, sleep inside of your head. but it was quite uncomfortable, so I wouldn't recommend it really. So I'm just gonna have it in. It's like 5 o'clock now. I'm probably gonna keep it in till I go to bed, like 10 or 11 or something, and just see how that looks. And that's about it really. So I hope you enjoy this. I hope it's helpful, and yeah. Bye.